here of Laura Muir, who's added another gold medal to her European Championship collection. It's been a bit of an upside down year for you, I feel like, because you had a lot of exams at the beginning of the year and you're really getting into some great form right now.
Yeah, no, thank you. Yeah, I had a great indoor season, winning some medals world indoors, and then had my exams coming through April, May, which was really stressful and really tough. And I think this, yeah, it was a bit of a struggle getting going during the summer, and had kind of hay fever and Achilles things, but luckily all that's settled down now. I feel much more like myself, and I think I showed that today, and I'm so happy I can deliver here and win the medal.
So you, originally you had plans of doing the 800 and the 1500.
Yeah.
You didn't do the 800 because you had a slight niggle. Is that all over with now?
Yeah, no, I just had a bit of Achilles irritation throughout the summer, and so it was just safer to just do the one event on the 1500. Yeah.
And it's a difficult schedule here because the 800 and 1500 overlapped, but so did the 1500 and the 5000 were right next to each other. What did you think of that scheduling?
Yeah, it was a bit unusual. It was a bit different to kind of most championships. A double wasn't going to be easy or practical in some cases. So I knew I just had to focus on my strongest event, and that's 1500.
And was it a little bit disappointing that you don't have Sifan Hassan in the 1500 with you to give you a big challenge?
Yeah, I mean, we've done races against each other so much, we've rallied so much, she's won races, I've won races, so I think it would have been a fantastic race, but she went out there and won the 5K tonight, so I'm really happy for her.
So what are your plans for the rest of the season?
I've got probably 3 or 4 more races over the next month or so. So yeah, just looking to have a bit of fun and just be more relaxed, but hoping to really kind of deliver those performances because I feel like I'm in great shape.
And run some fast times.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Cheers.